Which keys? When I was picked from obscurity, or whatever else I've been told I've been, has happened to me, I wasn't very good on guitar. I could play like three chords. That was about it, really. I learned a lot of songs in them chords, a lot of Stone songs in them chords. But when I started playing with John, it was all like weirdness and difficulty and hard work and a learning curve like this. It was a little bit like Simon Cowell in some respects, because he always thought that if you're going to cock it up once or twice, that was enough, and then he's just going to throw you out from the band, being in the band and a great opportunity and everything. I'm about to go back to York with my tail between my legs. So this song always terrifies me because I always used to balls this one up. So now I've completely bigged it up and everything to you, it'll probably be balls it up.
No more mistake.
No pressure. Anyway, this is called Boy in the Picture, Boy in the Picture, and it's about John. It's a sweet story about a picture that he saw. He could have been touring and stuff, and he'd not seen him. He spent most time with his family, and he saw a picture of him and his brother at Morecambe Beach on donkeys when they were about five or six or something. And it's about getting older, I suppose.
I asked the boy in the picture, what could he see? He said it's been 20 long years, but you still look like me. How's your brother been? He said he's doing just fine, but he's still a little too thin. Where do I go wrong? And who am I gonna be?
Yeah.